What's shaking, people? It's your boy Diz9, aka Doomkiller92. And today I'm bringing you some Black Ops 2 gameplay, some little bit of domination. And like a lot of people out there, I was having a horrible time playing Black Ops 2. What I did was I had to take it back to basics, though, guys. I mean, it was really no more running around just spraying people down because I got the gun skill to do so. What I decided to do is basically take my time. I mean, I'm checking all my corners. I'm staying to the outsides of the map unless needed. You know, I'm running in there if I need to. But I'm predicting and controlling all my gunfights. No more just running out, drop-shotting cats and all of that. I mean, I'll drop-shot if, like I said, if needed. But for the most part, I'm trying to catch you off guard. You don't even know I'm there. Move on to the next. I also have been having to play solo a lot lately. I've been enjoying the Mercenary Mosh Pit. It's a pretty cool playlist. It's got a bunch of different game types in it. And a cool thing about it is you never have to worry about playing against a full party. I mean, you roll in solo and you don't have to go against six guys that's communicating and, you know, been playing with each other for years and whatnot. But I miss playing with my buddies. You know, I wish they would fix this connection thing, because not being able to play with my crew, you know, I roll with, like, my clan, either running gun, my clan, or I'm rolling with Team Cheer, which is, you know, like, Cold as Life, Young CEO, Korean Killer, Icy Mike, T-Fly, it's a bunch of us, you know, Ballhead Slick, and I can't play with my fellas, because when I get in a party with them, it's normally, you know, they're already partied up, and I join in the party, I'm three-barring. I'm on the West Coast, Young is in Virginia, Cold is in Canada, Mike is in, I think, Chicago with T-Fly, and Ballhead Slick is in New York, you know what I mean? So that's like, we're all spread out everywhere, and I cannot get a good connection. I would be shooting people. They turn around, pop me with a pistol once, and I'm dead. It's like, it's very frustrating. Now I don't want to be yelling in their ear, raging in their ear the whole time. And they're actually having good games. And, you know, I don't want to host a party and then have all of them three bar, and I'm the only one with a four bar. You know what I mean? It sucks not being able to roll with my crews. I mean, the same with the Running Gun Clan. You know, Kranz Maul is way off somewhere, and Q is in another country, I think. It's just crazy. You can't, I mean, my buddy Stump, same difference, you know. I like Stump is one of my favorite people to play with, and I can't ever play with Stump because I'm three-barring on his connection, he's three-barring in my connection. So I really, really hope that they fix that portion of Black Ops, because I really do like rolling with my people. I'm sure y'all like rolling with y'all clans and, you know, the people that you like to roll with that's not in your state. It just sucks that, you know, it's separate. You know, you basically, you gotta roll solo or roll in interstate to have a good game. And that's it's whatever. It is what it is. But like I said, I hope they fix that relatively quick. Besides the connection, I mean, I'm definitely getting the hang of the game. Not so rush and running gun happy like I was before, but I mean, all good things come to an end and all things evolve. So that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to evolve on this Black Ops 2, baby. Anyways, I guess my commentary is coming to a close. I just want to also wish you guys a happy Thanksgiving. If you want to go ahead and leave what you're having for Thanksgiving in the comment section below, I think it'll be funny to read what you guys are going to be grubbing on. You go ahead and be safe out there, man. It's kind of crazy out there. So go, guys. You be safe. Enjoy yourselves. Happy Thanksgiving. And I will talk to y'all next go-round. Peace, love, and hair grease. Laissez les bon temps rouler, which means let the good times roll. Talk to you guys next time. Peace. Losing B.